You gotta help. They kidnapped my friend.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. I'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
Soda is like drinking sunshine or rainbows. Then stop. Where'd they go?
fun!
Gonna be your last mistake!
Damn. Lost him.
Excuse me.
You're gonna help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god. Thank you. Let's go.
Hey there.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.
Pleasure to see you again, sir.
Hey.
Point the way.
Piper.
So, you found a minute for me yet?
Sure thing.
Just what you said about Nat. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right. I'm not gonna be the deciding factor in what becomes of Nat. She's gonna figure that out for herself. It's just, sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper. Having someone I can count on, someone like you, it's meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with the nosy reporter.
Yeah, but you're my kind of nosy.
You're the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career. I just wanted to right the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Crooked guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
Still, a lot of work to fix that town.
Oh yeah, but it's come a long way. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like I'd finally done something worth doing. But afterwards, things changed. People didn't want to talk the way they used to. It seemed that overnight I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. Started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
You can count on me, Piper.
I know I can. You're not afraid of me like everyone else. I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but being here with you now, I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue. I just never expected I'd actually get them. So thank you for being the friend I can count on.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming more than just friends.
Oh, I mean, well, I'd be lying if I said I never thought about you that way. Not that I'm always thinking that way. It's just, Blue, I'm loud and pushy and constantly getting in over my head. Why would someone like you ever want someone like me?
You don't need to be flawless, Piper. You're perfect for me.
Perfect, huh? That's a new one. Well, Well, I think you're perfect too. goodness, Blue, I don't know what to say. You're everything I could ever ask for. Come on, let's not keep the world waiting.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Yeah? I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. We could use more settlements.
Hey there.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. But we didn't know what to do.
Attention, people of the Commonwealth. Vault 88 is now accepting applications for the first time in 200 years. Vault Tech's motto has never been more apropos. Better living underground. Vault 88 is
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
this guy made sure he had everything he needed before he started his camping trip in that little shack up top. Double-checked his list and everything. And that's why they call it... What was that?
Super mutants decorate the place.
That's it.
You know, the guy who owned this place wrote the book on civil disobedience, like, literally.
Attention. Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Thank you. Ralph's residence. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Thank you. Attention. Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
otherwise we would probably avoid super mutants even more than used. Hey, by the way, everybody, avoid super mutants. One last thing that's, sort of... One of the super mutants has, I guess, kind of joined forces with the Vault Dweller.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place. Attention, Commonwealth residents. Thank you.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Vault boy. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Looks like you got some trouble. I could help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy.
You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
We get paid and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
I'll take a look. Sure.
You got needs, I got product.
Thank you.
chance we could try and keep a stray bullet out of our obituary? Gonna dance? Let's dance. Now where'd they get to?